Salutare, bă băieți, și bine v-am regăsit la un nou episod din Far Cry. Episodul cu numărul 4, dacă mă înșel. O să mergem să salvăm... Cred că mergem să-i salvăm pe amândoi, pe bulangii ăștia, pe Nick Rai și pe Sharky Oshau, molozii ăștia. O să mergem tare pe Story Mission, pentru că asta vreau să fac. Și după aia pe Outpost și pe astea, nu știu dacă o să mai fac episoade cu astea. Nu știu sigur, nu știu sigur. Am mai făcut rost de niște etanol. Mi-am făcut... Parcă garajul l-am făcut. Carmino! Ce dracu e asta, mă, mâncați? Auto și pe... Hai. Open the gate! Iar nu mai am mașină afară. Bă, frate, nu știu ce pula mea am făcut eu. Eu aveam o mașină afară mereu. Ei, acum nu mai am, mâncați. How you survive out here? Nothing wasted. Haide, hai să mergem. I'm good, let's go.
Okay, I'm in.
Oh. A, trec cu ți-am dat revive de atâtea ori. Ce se mai cer, mă, lui Carmina asta? Hai, fă. Nu mai trebuie să mai fac gros de goanțe de alea, bă. Where is the book? Pa. Hai fă, Carmino, că cică ăsta e aici. Ia vezi, bă, cum dau ăștia. Bravo, fă, Carmino.
Whoever you are, you just saved my life. Carmina? Oh my god, I don't believe this. You gotta get back home, honey. I'll meet you there. We'll surprise Mom. Thank you. Thank you so damn much. You don't understand. I've been trapped here for months. See, the highwaymen dragged me out to this camp, and they had me working on stuff for the twins. I need to get back home. I got a getaway ride all ready to go. Come on, let's get moving before more of those sons of bitches show up. Name's Nick, by the way. Nice to meet you.
Cine e?
Hey, follow me.
I got an idea. Hell yeah! I got my plane pulled up in a boat shed just down the road. I was taking her for a test drive when these assholes showed up and caught me with my pants down. Not literally, of course. They dragged the two of us all the way out here and had me working on the thing so they could give it to the twins. Not only that, they had me working on a replica so they could both have one. And
holy Moses! You can't hide, buckaroo!
Haydi bacı olsun.
Come on, it's just up ahead.
I can't believe the highwaymen took out a whole damn train.
There she is. Like I said,
not finished. Most
there was a time when I thought there'd be no way we'd beat the highwaymen. I mean, they got it all. Trucks, guns, and a whole damn army to use them. Once upon
wasn't such a smart idea. Hang on. Hell yeah. That was crazy. Damn it. The highwaymen.
Thank you. Băga mea și pula în gura voastră. Bă, dă-i unde pula mă, domnul. Mamă, mâncați-o și prata cât am de mers. That one? That was? All? I saw them.
Okay, let's do this.
Carmina? Do you know where my wire cutters are?
Kim.
I know I put them here somewhere.
Oh no, o va saluta.
Something, darling. Hey, baby.
Oh.
Hey, you know if you're busy, I can always come back. No. Hey, kiddo.
Thank you.
What's it for? Aaaa, asta e gagicu, bă. A zis să vă bardească. The Great Escape, gata. Ce nici fel face părul ăsta. Băi, frumoasă. Ia zi. Vrei să te culci cu mine? Zi, păi. Da sau nu? Arată și mie un crac. Mai pune și mie mâna pe picior. Touch. Mamă! Ai văzut fă ce-ți fac și ție? Thank you. Aç.
Things are going to change now that we're here.
Yeah, come over here real quick. Charlemagne Victor Beauchamp is the name, but that is a mouthful, so most people just call me Charlemagne. Welcome to Chateau Beauchamp, the loudest, smelliest place in all of Oak County, and the only spot where my little shit kicker likes to sleep when he's cranky. He's up there in the bro's nest now. We call him Blade. Yeah, he's my cousin Herc's baby, but we're raising him together. I tell you what, though, he's a real chip off the old block, loves farts and the sound of gunfire. It's like swaddling to him. Well, technically, this shithole belongs to the highwaymen. But me and Herc, we've been holed up here while the kiddo's teething. It breaks my heart when I see that poor little dude cry. Anyways, fucking dipshit highwaymen, they've been trying to take this place back every night since. So, well, we've held them off so far, but I'm a little overwhelmed at the moment, TBH.
It'd be harsh.
So, could you do me a solid, be a deer, and help out an overworked mommy? I mean, I rigged a bunch of traps with all these high-pressure pipes, but they still need to be armed. Little Blade's got me run off my feet, and I just need 5 minutes to myself. Maybe have a shit and shake my pits. You know, I'll supervise from up here. You gotta arm the traps, man, so look for the steam vents on the walkways.
This used to be a geothermal.
Thank you, man. I really appreciate the help of me between the baby and those masked dill holes I've been getting. Hopefully these new traps will fend off those shitheads tonight. Never mind my problems, man. You helped me out big time, so you deserve a reward. Try this. Me and Herc's very own homemade party liquor. This is the good private reserve shit, man. We only share this with our closest friends.
never had many friends growing up, so I got used to talking myself out loud.
What should I bust about?
Drink, peer pressure. Drink, drink.
Peer pressure.
Peer pressure. Drink. Doy. I should have warned you. Yeah, the party liquor's just ethanol for car engines.
Opa. Ce-a făcut manevră? Băi, ce naiba?
Sulfur from his ponds to make explosives. Once we saw that, we started doing some thinking. Sometimes we need to be interested.
Let the greatest music ever created fuel you as you send those fucks to disco heaven.
Unde să știu?
God damn, baby, you are too
Plânge, mă? Bă, în sfârșit, a trebuit să omor un de la, bă, frate, bă. Ah. Oh, ursul. O să merg să eliberez postul ăla. Ca să mai fac rost de etanol, ca să fac și a treia misiune. Vrei fast, fă? Hai că-l dai eu fast. Vrei fast, hă? Ia uite-l, gata. Am eliberat Broken Forge. Am primit și eu etanol sau nu? 100. Oho! Gata, bă, băieții. Gata, băieții. Am luat și etanul ăsta acum. Terminăm și a treia misiune. Ne vedem la următorul episod. Unde este? Unde este? Deci ce am zis că facem? Avem training camp ăsta, asta îl facem. Hope you're feeling okay after. Am upgradat Prosperity-ul! Masa noastră. Ia? Bă, bubă ăsta s-a început. Oh, gata. Ia, betezi. Să moară, să facă, să dreagă. Ia.
Hey, come on over. We're just getting started. Get it while it's hot. Stuff that smells this good won't last long.
I will take that as a compliment.
Mom thought it'd be a good idea to have a little dinner for everyone to boost the morale. I'd say it's working.
We all need a little downtime.
Except for her. She's got no quit.
Don't expect that to change. Can't remember the last time I hosted this many people. Might have been when I told the whole town I was pregnant with you.
Oh, what's that?
They're all so happy for your dad and I.
Not perfect, and there's still work to do, but it sure is nice to have something to be happy about again.
I'll drink to that. We wouldn't have any of this if it weren't for you. Now come on, go grab a drink. It's long overdue.
Okay.
What the hell?
It's them.
We need to get the kids inside. Come on.
goes down. You don't want to scare the kids.
Carmina!
Everything's gonna be okay.
I'm sorry, I just don't like it when people lie to little kids.
Why are you doing this?
Because of your hero here. Until you showed up, everything was running smoothly, but you... You've become a fucking problem. Taking from us, throwing everything out of balance.
I think we should just kill him.
No. Hold on. We don't want any martyrs here. What we want is to make sure everyone understands that your help is a curse. Every person you help, every settlement you build, we will take from you. And when you've got nothing, we'll come for you.
Don't drop it.
The only currency in this world is power. You made us look weak. That ends now! We're gonna take everything that you hold dear. Starting with
and
your home.
And if we can't take it, we'll break it.
Don't be here when we come back.
Come here, come here. Oh my God, oh my God. Come on, it's okay. Now it's okay. It's okay, let's go inside. Let's go.
Bale, dracu, stasteam.
The highwayman can come back any second.
It'll be a damn miracle if we make it through this.
Carmina, fill me in. There's no goddamn way we're letting the highwaymen take what we built. Now they're gonna come back with everything they got. Good. We're gonna make them regret it. We don't have a lot of time to get into a position where we can fight back. So we'll need to know exactly when those bastards are coming. I've sent a scout up ahead. They see any trouble, they'll send a warning. That'll give us enough time to prepare. I'd feel better if you went to check on them, Captain. Make sure they're ready. Because there's no room for error. These walls fall, we fucking fall.
Can't imagine what it was like to survive that train crash.
Oh, mi-a făcut o misiune. Bonus! Asta a fost, bă, băieți, am făcut o misiune. A 10-a misiune din 22, mi-am eliberat încă un outpost. Vedem data viitoare la episodul următor. Nu uitați, dacă v-a plăcut episodul, apăsați pe butonul de like, dacă nu sunteți abonați, abonați-vă acum, pentru că nu știți ce pierdeți. Eu am fost fratele Cunacu.